One militant was killed in a gunfight with security forces early this morning in Jammu and Kashmir's Anantnag district. Huge quantity of ammunition was seized from the site of encounter. DG CRPF RR Bhatnagar, while interacting with media persons, said that the serial killings of policemen in Valley reflects militants' frustration, whereas security forces are ready to face any challenge. BJP General Secretary Ashok Kohl and other senior party leaders today immersed the ashes of former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee in Jhelum and Sindh rivers. Vajpayee passed away on August 16. Bollywood actor John Abraham, who is in the Valley to shoot for his upcoming movie Raw, has appealed the tourists to visit Valley. John Abraham, on his arrival in Kashmir, had said that there was a need to promote Kashmir in a positive manner. Parents of Surya Bhanu Pratap Singh, who won bronze medal in Wushu competition at Asian Games undergoing in Indonesia, said that their son has worked quite hard and for them, seeing him on the podium is not short of winning a gold medal. Hundreds of people today attended the funeral of forest employee who was shot dead by militants while he was offering namaz in Baramulla. Anganwadi workers today protested to reject ₹500 enhanced honorariums, saying that it is a cruel joke with them and insult to the whole Anganwadi workers. The workers are demanding enhancement in their wages from a long time. National Panthers Party Chairman Harshdev Singh alleged that Kashmir-centric parties are politicizing Article 35A for their political gains and needed to be abrogated. West Pakistan refugees today held a mass protest against Article 35A and demanded its immediate abrogation, saying that it's illegal, discriminatory and exploitative in nature. CRPF Family Welfare Association Banthalab today sent aid to victims of Kerala flood. They said that it is their duty and responsibility to help the flood-affected people. Congress State President Ghulam Ahmed Mir today said that only time will tell the effectiveness of new governor in Jammu and Kashmir. The Holy Mace of Lord Shiva today reached Buddha Amarnath. Thousands of pilgrims accompanied the Holy Mace, which was taken to Buddha Amarnath from Poonch. This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.